A Macon man is in critical condition tonight after BIB deputies say he was beaten inside his home this morning. 23-year-old Seymour Passard, 22-year-old Sayunta Cater, and 25-year-old Yolanda Butler are facing several aggravated assault charges. Investigators say Passard and Cater broke into the home on Nesbitt Drive, took an 11-year-old girl, and severely beat the victim. The three suspects then drove off. The child was eventually reunited with her family. No bond has been set.